I'm a liberal. And I'm a PC. A PC, there's plenty of votes for both of us out there.
Oh, why? Why? Why go on? Just let me lie here and become obsolete.
Just like your leader?
To celebrate, Stephen Harper delivered a passionate victory speech.
Tonight, friends, our great country has voted for change.
I love that speech so much, I downloaded it from the Prime Minister's new website. You boob! Actually, Dion's underdog-like convention win will be more of a threat to Stephen Harper. The Prime Minister is terrified of any man who's good at coming from behind. Speaking of behinds, let's talk about Jack Layton. On second thought, I'll let Jack speak for himself.
The Prime Minister finally gets something done and do something the former government wouldn't, and cancel the sad subsidies to big oil and big ass. Big ass.
Wait, it gets better.
Mr. Speaker, my apologies. I have no idea what was crossing my mind.
I do.
I hope you all had a Merry Christmas, or as you non-Christians know it, the day Jesus was born so you could have the day off with pay. Well, we have seen a lot of significant developments since I became President of Canada. First of all, on January 23rd of 2006, I won the election with a whopping minority.
Stephen won the day. None of his supporters were gay.
As leader, I immediately started to implement my hidden agenda. My election promises. I lowered the GST to 6%.
He lowered GST, saving almost 24 bucks for you and me.
I also chose to opt out of the Kyoto Accord.
We're all gonna fry.
But what I take most pride in is my strong rapport with Washington.
He likes sucking up to George Bush.
So that's my address on 2006. Have a happy, gun-toting, abortion-free, greenhouse gas-filled, heterosexual New Year!
You know what I can't believe this year? Scientists declared that Pluto is no longer a planet.
Well, Pluto's cold, remote, void of life.
So is Stephen Harper. And he's not a planet. Yet.
Support Stephen Harper. Harper's the bomb.
PC, why are you doing this? It's just as ridiculous as your leader saying Quebec is a nation within a united Canada. Talk about the bomb.
Hello, I'm a liberal.
And I'm a PC.
It's New Year's Eve. PC, why so glum?
Well, it's been a long year for our party.
How so?
Well, Stefan, there was the defeat of our same-sex marriage motion, unsuccessful APEC summit, RCMP mismanagement.
Oh, don't forget opposition to your Clean Air Act.
Hey, don't rub it in.
As Liberal leader, I'm looking forward to the new year.
Why? What are you going to do?
I resolve to strengthen the position of women in our society, ensure environmental sustainability. And most of all, never skinny dip with Rick Mercer.
To think this conflict was unwinnable, but it's not about winning or losing, it's about why the hell are we fighting George Bush's war in the first place? When Prime Minister Harper visited here, many a soldier's highlight was saying hello to him, and his was saying goodbye.
As usual, George Bush and Stephen Harper were way up there in the voting, but this year, we've decided to give them a break and not hit them. Oh, and second thought, to hell with it. Let's go for it. Our ammunition, Canada's most devastating weapon, the Scud Chicken. And when ready, fire! Looks like Bush does have an exit strategy. Next, the person whose policies are helping to melt our polar ice caps, thus making the world unsafe for polar bears and penguins, Environment Minister Rana Ambrose. Fire! I don't know about you, but that warms my heart.
Michael, how you feeling? You could be the next Trudeau or the next to go. Who knows? We got you a present for being on 22 Minutes. They say you're a little stiff at times. I got you one of the liberal thongs, just in case you ever change your mind.
Touch. I'm touch. Oh, it's great. Thank you so much.
You see, he's not that stiff. He's a swinger.
I can't wait for him to wear it.
You're having that effect on him, Scotty.
Yo. Cut it.
So.
Because one's got a weasel and other's got a flag. One's on the pole, shove the other in a bag. With the rerun shows and the cocaine nose job, the daytime crap of the folk singer's club. He hung himself with a guitar string, a slab of turkey neck, and it's hanging from a pigeon wing. Gotta get right if you can't relate. Trade the cash for the beat, for the body, for the hate. And my time is a piece of wax falling on a termite who's choking on the splinters.